Earlier this evening, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Acto! Go on. Take it.
Together. Cedric! Get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare!
No!
Avada Kedavra!
Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Come on, Harry, let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve. Don't you want me to finish it, Harry?
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh, well done, Harry. If only Dumbledore could see you now. You'll have to do better than that, Harry. I thought you'd been taught how to duel, Harry. That's the stuff, Harry. Your parents would be proud. Be proud. You can't hide, Harry. Muggle mother would be proud. No! I want to see the light leave your eyes!
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Potter is mine! Another little dose of pain, Harry! Do nothing unless I command you! Bow to death, Harry! Yeah. Your mother can't help you now, Harry!
Ouch!
Harry! Harry!
He's back. Voldemort's back.
With dark and difficult times comes a choice. Between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory. A boy who was kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.